To measure processor performance, we often check the clock speed. But does it matter, or is the processor's speed rating just one of many factors that impact how fast it processes data? With this question in mind, we did some research and you will be surprised to know what we found. Watch our Tweet Friday video this Friday on 3rd December at 8 PM Indian Standard Time and know what does gigahertz means in a computer processor and does it matter or not. Also get to know the difference between CPU and GPU.